The essence of the Clover Mama Africa project lies in enabling and empowering a sisterhood of strong women by teaching them sustainable skills which they, in turn, can transfer to others in their community. Skills training provided to the Clover Mama Africas includes sewing, quilting, cooking and baking, bread oven projects, crocheting, knitting, flower arranging, arts, crafts, hair care, food gardening, poultry and egg laying projects, as well as pottery, mosaic, beadwork and welding.